No, let's start Sister's Day off with pogo sticking. In heels.
Sounds fun and fashionable. But what if we played with Neon Q.T first?
Sure. You know I love me some kittykins.
Get it, Neon Q.T. I know how to make this really fun.
More toy, more fun.
Yeah, but you know Neon Q.T. is kind of... a scaredy cat.
Now we can get going on Sister's Day. How about parasailing with paisley print parachutes?
Well, as much fun as that sounds, you mentioned hide and seek for shoes. Why don't we start with that?
Sure. Now go get your fave pair of shoes and hide them. Then I'll find them with my fashion-seeking radar. Beep, beep, beep. I'll give you 10. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Seek. Guess I was accidentally playing hide and sleep.
So, are you ready to play runway strut? On a trampoline?
But first, we could, sit quietly and do some deep breathing.
Sis, you don't want to hang out today, do you? Or do any of the stuff we've been talking about? You really are tired, aren't you?
Yeah.
Then why didn't you say so when I asked?
I didn't want to disappoint you. But the truth is, I'm too beat for anything like bungee jumping or trampoline strutting. I'm sorry. Sorry I ruined Sister's Day.
You didn't. We can still do it.
We can? How?
I've got the perfect game. It's called Don't Sleep on These Style.
Hmm?
Two on this, fashionistas. Next year's hottest color will be bubblegum pink.
Oh, this is nice.